And Gerald Ford doesn't know what you're talking about when you talk about full employment. He says in his economic report that 2 years from now, if all goes well, there'll be 7 million people unemployed. And you ask him, can we have full employment in this decade? And he says, no, we can't count on it. Well, that's not good enough. My program is four initials, J-O-B-S, not B-S, the way that Gerald Ford and Richard Nixon been talking to you for the last 7 years.